Girls are believed to grow faster than boys, but their growth also stops before it does in boys. But, many parents wonder when their daughter would stop growing, as the growth rate of the body may vary depending on what phase of puberty the girl is in. With that being said, this article will answer this common question with a detailed, in-depth insight, as well as cover some of the other common questions about the growth of both girls and boys. At what age do girls stop growing? Pinterest. First things first, a lot depends on exactly when the girl gets her first period. Experts say that girls have their biggest growth spurt a year or so before their menstruation begins. And how do you predict at what age do girls get their first period? Well, while it may differ from one girl to another, it primarily comes down to the genetics. Most times, however, it's found that girls stop growing considerably earlier than boys. The age is usually 11 to 12 years in most girls, though exceptional cases cannot be ruled out. However, this may leave you a little confused. Sure, you now know it may depend on the girl's genetics, but still, how do you predict when is she going to get her first period? Now, while it may or may not be predicted very accurately, a good indication is the age at which her mother got her first period. This basically means that if the mother had got her first menstruation early or late, it's more likely for the daughter to follow suit. How long do girls grow? There are usually a few phases of growth that determine how long a girl grows. The first stage of height growth is during puberty. Girls are believed to go through puberty any time between the age of 8 to 14. However, most times, it's around 11 years of age. The growth of their height during this stage may vary, though the standard is believed to be 3 inches per year. The second stage is when girls enter the next stage of their puberty. It's during this stage when a girl's height peaks. Most girls usually get into this stage when they are around 12 years of age. Their height may grow around 3.2 inches per year during this stage, usually the fastest it could ever grow. Finally, the last stage of height growth is when a girl gets her first menstruation. She may be around 13 years of age at this point, and may start growing at an average of 2.8 inches per year, growing for another year or two after the first menstruation. Now, if you're looking to get a rough estimate of your daughter's height when she stops growing, you can use a formula that can be reasonably accurate. You simply need to take the father's height and subtract 5 inches from it, and then add the mother's height to it. Dividing the result by the second of may give you a rough estimate of the daughter's height. For more information, please follow the link below the video.